crazy. You know shit's real when the reaction videos got reaction videos, and those reaction videos get remixed.
Yeah, I just wish it hadn't come to this. Our laundry out in the open.
Cause they're like family and stuff? Maybe you could pretend Yaz doesn't exist. My dad did that through most of my teenage years. Trust me, it works.
Didn't I hurt you?
I should call my dad.
This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
All right, let's show these punks what we got for them.
Yo, I'm hearing the cops are out in force today. Watch yourself.
Yeah, just heard over the scanner.
We need to be putting money in the bank, not LPD's deep dish fund.
Huh, well, it's funny. Last time I checked, I was putting money in the bank.
Look at my little Speedy. I love this confidence side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
One of all four spec cars to compete in the grand. Yaz isn't playing around with these rules.
Racer here, dispatch.
Thank you.
not about to take my money.
Ultimate Merc for you to deliver. You free?
Ooh, the Mercedes-AMG GT? Oh, am I right? Of course I'm right.
You got it. And another chance to show the lake what this garage is all about.
Hit me up with the location, and I'll start turning some heads.
Done. Oh, and don't forget I'm ordering in tonight.
Thank you. Drop the Mercedes off.
Yeah, customer was stoked. Great work deserves great food. So deep dish of noodles. Or maybe that new place, Balama Ramen?
Holden Parker III's place? You know what they serve there, right?
Rich, spicy noodles and hearty miso broth?
All topped off with low fat, high protein, choice cuts of llama.
Oh, right. Maybe not then. Later, kid.
Okay. Bye, Rydell.
Yes! We just took a heavy hit!
Yaz like back when she first started here?
Well, she ain't know much about cars, I tell you that. But I just wanted to help her out best I could.
I've met her briefly, and to be perfectly honest, I don't know how you did it.
When the kid first brought her here, I kept wondering if she'd actually stick around. And well, we all know how that went. But still, seeing them build that ride together makes me think I must have did something right.
Rydell when Yaz split.
Couldn't have been easy for you either.
It's complicated, I guess.
Well, if you need anything, I'm here for you. I can do all the standard best friend stuff, but no small talk. I'm not that kind of best friend. Actually, is this small talk? Oh, you tricked my cold heart into feeling friendship for you. Go make us some cash. Laters!
Okay, bye, Tess.
Check it out, check it out. Listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out. Let's go.
That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor has issued a statement today on the growing problem of illegal street racing in Lakeshore. It is... accident waiting to happen. As of today, we already have over 20 racing vehicles in the impound and their drivers taken into custody. So I'll ask you, what kind of donut thinks it's funny to do donuts outside of a donut shop? Not the donuts in custody, I'll tell you that.
Actually, that is pretty funny. Rydell's right. Need a lift?
Yo, can you pick me up? Cops ran me off the road.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
Go for it, but I swear, if this is about nooks again...
I've been checking out that video site, and some of the comments...
Wait, Rydell, what did I say about the comments? No comments, no assholes.
So there's this racer, she's all like, you think Jasmine's really stole that car she's driving? And it gets juicy, lots of stuff about the heights. Scrolling, oh yeah.
I love you, but I don't have time for this.
No, wait, this is a good bit. Semper 569 throws a curveball. Have you seen Mike's new Lambo? He's picked it up so it spits fire. Fire, right? And then there's a wheel that's like, ha, ha, ha. Mike is an idiot. Hey, kid. Did I lose you? Can you hear me? Kid?
Cha-cha, right?
Uh-huh, yeah. Yo, you gotta get me off the streets and get me to my safe house. Fast.
You got it.
Keeping a low profile. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that.
I appreciate the endorsement.
So I was scared the cops in this town have stepped up their game.
Come on!
Like they're on some kind of mission.
Oh, what do you mean?
Part of some campaign the mayor is running.
Yeah, she doesn't seem to be making many friends around the lake, does she?
Power always corrupts. Mark my words, one day those at the bottom are gonna eat those at the top.
Yeah, I mean, I prefer my meals with a little more moral fiber.
You better keep that sense of humor. And when shit goes down, you better be ready.
You seem really passionate about this.
So should you. This affects all of us, you know? If we keep sticking our heads in the sand, nothing changes. Careful of these people! even away from all the noise out there.
I'll bet that's useful.
You ever need somewhere to go, I got you. We gotta look out for each other, you feel me?
For sure.
Oh yeah, stay safe. See you out on the roads.
You know it. Peace.